So with high school football back in action in our state, there's still a ton of attention on the Big Ten's potential reversal to play football and sports this fall. Before U of M practice Wednesday, Jim Harbaugh got his players together to share a message of hope.
Yesterday before practice, Coach Harbaugh did say, like, we could possibly play in October just to give us a little motivation. So just to keep practicing hard, we're going to be prepared. And so we have mentioned October, but nothing's for sure. If we can play as soon as possible, I'm in, because we haven't really stopped practicing. We all feel prepared and we're ready to go.
Hayes said it's going to be hard to watch other teams kick off their season because he says there is no difference between the Big Ten and the other conferences that are supposed to start playing.